Hey, Sheldon.
Hey, Raj. Did you know that my memory functions at 12 parsecs?
Really? What are you doing out here, then?
I don't remember.
Was in a hot, dense state that nearly 14 billion years ago expansion started. Wait, the earth began to cool, the autotrophs began to drool, Neanderthals developed tools, we built a wall,
we built the pyramids, math, science, history, unraveling the mystery that all started with a big bang.
Hey! Now a word from our corporate sponsors. Excellent. Hey, you!
Who, me?
You want to learn how to hack like one of the pros?
Yeah.
Well, you know what's better than hacking?
What's that?
Encoding, and you're already an expert.
Wow.
You process memories every second without even thinking.
Wow.
This message was brought to you by the brain.
Alright, yeah, go left. Yeah, shoot him!
Oh, come on!
Penny, what are you doing in my spot?
Are you serious, Sheldon? There's two spots right there.
According to the memory I retrieved, my universe rotates around that spot.
S over N equals X over G equals L. N to the infinity equals the square root of N over L.
No, that's all wrong, This doesn't equal L. This equals X squared and, well, are you an idiot? It's over X squared, over the square root of N. You're a failure. You're a disgrace.
No!
You know why you're doing this push-up?
No, why?
The pain will help your mood congruent memory. All right, let's do some math for Holmes. 2 + 2, 4. -1, 3. Quick math.
Hey, Sheldon, are you coming to my birthday party?
I can't remember his name. It starts with an H, I think. Henry, Hank, Harold? No, that's not right. I'm struggling really hard remembering. These retrieval cues aren't helping. His name is on the tip of my tongue.
Sure, Hen... How... Hair...
It's Howard, you... Sorry,
I had a moment of retrieval failure. I'll be there.
Hey, Sheldon! Thanks for coming to my birthday party. You could just put my present over there.
Oh, okay, Hakeem.
Shoot, I forgot to get him a present. I need to get more sleep to improve my memory.
Actually, can I put it over there?
Yeah, go ahead!
Now a word from our corporate sponsors. Are you having problems storing items?
Who's this?
I'm just a good friend trying to help out.
What do you mean?
Pretend like the box is your brain and store smaller items. In psychology, this is known as the spacing effect, and it helps you retain and store information much better.
Wow, this advice is great, Mike. Thanks.
No problem.
Looking good today, Penny.
Lake Jones, oh. Chinese food.
Come in, the door's unlocked. Sheldon, wake up.
Chinese food?
Hey, thanks. Have we met before?
Okay.
Did you remember to ask for chicken with broccoli to be diced, not shredded?
Yes.
Even though the menu specifically says shredded?
Yes, Sheldon.
Brown rice, not white?
Yep.
Did you order the good hot mustard?
Yep, Sheldon.
Did you make sure to add medium soy sauce?
Yes.
Good.
I'm surprised that you remembered all that. How'd you do it?
I used chunking. In psychology, it's when you take individual pieces of information, like your ridiculous Chinese requests, and group each of those pieces into a whole large group. It helps me improve the amount of information I can remember.
Hmm. Well, I'm glad I could make you more intelligent. You can thank me anytime.
So what were you dreaming about, Sheldon? You were twitching and mumbling in your sleep.
Hmm, I can't remember.
Well, can you remember to pay me?
Sorry about that.
Do you accept Darsex?
What's that?
Obviously, the official currency of Klingons.
Come on, man, I've got a family to feed. Your total is $2.94.
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
I forgot how good this is.
That's because you had a retrieval failure.
And let it shine. Just